Augusta is a city with a lot of historic properties, but if your home was built before the late 70s, there could be lead paint on your walls.
The city says 60% of the homes here meet that time stamp. Lead paint can be dangerous for you and young children around the house. This problem is being managed free of charge by applying to the Lead Hazard Reduction Program. This is brand new, and News 12's Craig Allison explains how it works.
Augusta has a long history, but not just for being one of the South's oldest cities.
This has been in our family for over 65 years. My uncle owned it, and then once he passed away, he left it to his son. And then his son ended up selling it to me.
The homeowner that lives here was shocked to find out the very roof over her family's heads could have caused years of harm without her knowing.
Well, it kind of made me feel bad because the lead has been around for a long time that people didn't realize that it was in the paint, and can get on other surfaces, the walls, the doors, and things like that.
While she says it was only really noticeable on her front porch, the program itself warns it has a much more long-lasting effect on the growth of kids aged 1 to 6.
You know, you have side effects where children become more violent, they can't sit down, they're more emotional than most.
The higher the level, the worse the effect, all for a shinier coat of paint.
At that time, lead paint was used in many homes because of its dexterity and its pigment. You know, it made the colors bright.
While COVID slowed the program's start time, they've helped fix 25 homes since last year and set to work on 50 more over the next 4 years.
And so in order for them to be the future, we have to get them a sustainable lifestyle.
And they've already gotten some money approved for this. They're waiting for the state to approve nearly $4 million more. If it goes through, they can help out 90 more homes for the next couple of years.